Gotta check on the grizzly, see how it's doing.
Oh yeah, bear's fine.
Bear is far better predictor of the future than a damn groundhog. Bear wants to go back to sleep. I don't blame it.